Adlai Stevenson formally announces that he will campaign for the Democratic presidential nomination in 56. The first of his party's hopefuls to declare himself, Stevenson's the front runner, but he faces stiff opposition and a wide open convention. Reversing his 1952 not interested course of action, Adlai Stevenson fires the opening gun of the political battle.